In this lecture, we are going to see the insertion in red black trees, right? In the previous video, I have already discussed what is red black tree, properties of red black tree, why we need red black tree, and how red black trees are different from AVL trees. So I recommend you to first of all go through that video. After that, come to this video so that you can get it easily. I'll provide you a link of that video in the side button. You can check out there, right? Now, in this video, we are going to create red black trees, or you can say we are going to insert the data into red black trees. Right, now see, these are some elements, this is the data, this we are going to insert in red black tree. Now these are some rules how we are going to insert the data in red black trees. We are going to discuss the rules one by one, right? And these three are the red black tree properties. Means red black tree is what? It is a self balancing binary search tree which must follow these properties. Means root should be black. Second thing is no two adjacent red nodes. Means in other words, you can say if parent node is red, then its children should be black, right? Third is what? Count number of black nodes in each path. Means every path from any node to its descendant nil node must contain same number of black nodes, right? These three are the important properties of red black trees. Now we are going to insert the data. See, first of all, 10, right? Now at first, there is nothing in the tree, means tree is empty. So now see, first rule is if tree is empty, then you are supposed to create new node as root node. Obviously that would be the root node, right? And that color would be black. So first of all, create one node that is root node, and the color would be black, right? I'm writing here black. Now second is 18. Now see, it is what? A BST as well. So you need to follow the rules of binary search tree. Means insertion would be same as binary search tree with these rules, right? Now 18 is greater than this 10. So 18 should be at the right side of this 10, right? So now see the second rule. If the tree is not empty, now tree is not empty, we have one node in the tree. Then create new node as leaf node with color red. Now the color would be red. At starting, if tree is empty, then the color would be black. Because see, root is always black in red black tree. But if this is not empty, tree is not empty, then always we are going to create new node in color red. Right. Now 18 is greater than this one. So you can say 18 would be to the right of this one, and color is what? Red. Right. Now you need to check out. See, now after this you need to check out if parent of the new node, this is the new node we have created, right? Check the parent of this node. If the parent is black, then done, you are done with the insertion. Exit. Here the parent is black, means done. This is now red black tree. As you can see, root is black, no two adjacent red nodes are there, and number of black nodes in each path from here to here, one black node, from here to here also one black node. So this is red black tree. Now you are done. Now see, third is 7. Where you are supposed to insert 7? Tree is not empty, so always you are going to create a new node in red color, right? Now 7 is less than 10, so we are going to insert to the left of this one red, right? Now check again parent of the new node. Parent of this new node is what? Black. Then exit, or you can say it's done. Now insertion is done. It is red black tree. Again check. Next data is 15. Now where to insert 15? 15 is greater than 10 but less than 18. So 15 would be new node would be created with color red, because tree is not empty, right? Always we are going to create a new node in color red. If tree is empty, then only color would be black, right? Now see, this is what? Also red color. But this is now violating the property, this one. Here we have red parent child relationship. Parent is also red, child is also red. That is not possible in red black tree. Now it is violating the property, so you have to do something to make it a red black tree. Now what you will do, the rule is what? See, Now, fourth, check the fourth rule. If the parent of new node is 15, check the parent. Parent is red. If the parent is red, then check the color of parent's sibling of new node. Or here you can write, rather than parent's sibling, maybe you can write color of uncle of new node. The same thing, right? See, new node is this one. Now, parent's sibling, parent is this one, and sibling of parent is what? This one, right? Sibling means these both are having same parent, so obviously they are called sibling. Now, check the color of parent's sibling. Color is red. Now, check the color of parent's sibling of new node. And if color is black, but color is not black, color is red here. So now this rule you need to take care in this situation. If color is red, obviously color is red, then recolor, right? Now recolor means you will do recoloring of both the parent and parent's sibling. So this would be now black, right? This is 18 and this is now black and this is also black. 7 would also be now in black. This is something like this. Plus, see, this is not yet done. And also check if parent's parent. See, parent of this new node is this one. And parent's parent is this one, right? Parent's parent of new node is not root node. But here it is what? Root node. So we are not going to follow this one. If the situation is, if it is not the root node, then you are going to recolor this also, right? And then again we are going to recheck and again we are going to repeat the same steps. But here this is root node, so we are not going to recolor it, right? Later we will see this case. So now this is a red black tree. After just recoloring, we didn't do any rotation, right? You can check root is black and no red parent child relationship, and the number of black nodes in every path, 1 and 2 here also, 1 and 2 here also, 1 and 2, this is 1 and 2 in this path also, right? Now next I want to insert 16. Now where you will insert 16? Greater than 10, less than 18, but greater than this 15, and always new node would be created and colored as red, right? So this is red. Now here is what? Red conflict, right? Parent is also red, child is also red. Now here, if red conflict is there, then check the color of parent's sibling. See, this is the newly created node. Parent sibling means this one here. Do you have any parent's sibling node? No, we don't have. So now, if the color is black or null. So if the parent's sibling is null, here we have null. Then do suitable rotations and recolor. Now you need to do some rotations and recolor. Now which rotations you will need? So first of all, you must check those rotations. So in AVL tree, the same rotation we are going to follow here, right? So first of all, please check out that video in the I button. After that, come to this video, because I am not going to properly explain the rotations. The video would be very lengthy. So now here, which type of rotations you will do? See, this is the newly created node, right? And here we have red conflict. So this is now, you can say, the right of this one, right? And parent of this one is this. So this is what? Left. So we have LR, this relationship. So now here, in this situation, you need two rotation. First rotation would be left, then you need right. And this thing we have already discussed in detail when we were discussing the AVL tree, right? So you must check out that video first. Now, rotation would be, first of all, left rotation. Left rotation means here, on these nodes, you will do left rotation, something like this, right? So now left rotation means 16 would go up and 15 would go down. So now the tree would become something like this. So now this is the tree after left rotation. So here you can say now the situation is LL situation, right? On this, obviously we are getting some problem, right? Red-red conflict. Now, in this case, you do what? Right rotations, right? Why you are doing right rotation, why you are doing left rotation, that thing we have discussed in the AVL tree. So now, when you do right rotation, then always from here, from these three elements, the median element would be the root. So median element would be from 15, 16, 18. 16 would be the median element, right? That is shortcut, right, to do the rotation. So this would be the root. So now the tree would be something like this. So tree would be something like this. See, here you can say rotation and recolor. So now after rotation, 16 would be the root. To the left of the 16, we have 15. To the right of the 16, we will have 18. And recolor. Recolor means this 15 would be as it is. This would be red. And you are going to recolor this and this. So this is what here. This is red. So this would become black. This is what black. So this would become red. So now this is red black tree after insertion of 16. You can check out all the three property. These are satisfied in this tree. Right. Now we will insert 30 in this tree. Now, where to insert this 30? 30 is greater than 10, greater than 16, greater than 18. So here you will insert 30. And obviously tree is not empty, so this would be always red. Now, check the parent of this newly created node, that is red. If this is red, it means you have red-red conflict, right? Now, what you will do? Check out the, this is the newly created node, so check out the parent's sibling. Parent is this one, parent's sibling is this one. And the color of parent sibling is red, right? So simply do recolor. No rotations would be required in this case. If this is black or null, then rotation would be required and recoloring would be required. In this case, if the parent's sibling is red, then simply recolor it, right? If parent's sibling is red, then recolor means this and this. Parents and parent's sibling would be recolored. If the color is red, do it black. So now this is something like this, and as well as see recolor and also check if parent of new node, see new node is this one and parent is this one and parent's parent is 16, right? If this is not root node, here 16 is not root node, then recolor it. So you are going to recolor this as well. So this is black, so now this would become red, right? And then recheck. Now recheck means this is red, now again recheck it with its parent. Parent is black, so no red-red conflict is there. Now this is what? A red-black tree, right? You can check out these properties on this tree. Now after 30, we are going to insert 25. Now where to insert 25? Greater than 10, greater than 16, greater than 18, but less than 30. So to the left of 30, you will insert 25. And that would be obviously in red color because you are inserting new node, that would be always in the red color if that is not a root node, if tree is not empty. Now, here again check, red-red conflict we have. Parent of newly created node is red, right? Then check the color of parent's sibling. Parent's sibling, parent is this one, parent sibling is, it must be here, the second child of this one, parent of this parent, but there is no child, so it means it is what? Black or null. So here it is null. Then you need to do some rotations and recolor. Now which rotations you require, you need to find out that thing, that is very important. Now see here, this is the newly created node, so this is what? To the left of its parent, and the parent is what? To the right of its parent. Now this is what? Our L. So here you need what? Two rotations. First of all, that right rotation, second thing, left rotation. After that you will do some recoloring, right? Now first you will do right rotations. So here we have some problem because here we have red-red conflict. So now first of all we will do what? Right rotation means this side, right? On these nodes we will do right rotations. So now after right rotation the tree would be something like this. So now after do the right rotation means we are going to pull this 30 here. So 25 would go upward. So here we will have 25 and 30 would go downward. So now this is what? Now this has become what? Right, right. So if this is the case, then we will do left rotation. Then we will do left rotation, right? Now, see, in left rotation, after left rotation, the tree would be something like this. So now in left rotation, thus you can say the median would always be the root. So median from 18, 25 and 30 is obviously 25. So here you will write 25. See, rotation plus recoloring. Here I am just doing rotation. After that, I'll do recolor. So 25 is red. So 25 would go upward. To the right of 25, we have 30. And to the left of 25, we would have 18. Right? Now, recoloring of these two you will do. The 30 would be as it is, that is red. And now 25 is red, so it would become now black. And 18 is black, so it would become now red. And that's it. Now, you can check out, this is the red black tree and this is satisfying all the three conditions, right? Now, after this 25, we will insert 40. Where to insert 40? It would be, I guess, here to the right of this 30. Because it is greater than 10, greater than 16, 25, greater than 30, so here. And it would be always in the red color. When we will insert a new node, that would always be first of all in red color. Now check the, if there is any conflict. Yes, here we have red-red conflict. Parents of the new node is in red. So now we are going to check the parent's sibling. Parent's sibling is also in red. So now no rotation would be required, just do recoloring, right? Recoloring means the parent of new node is red, this is also red, so you will recolor both these, parents and sibling of the parent. So now this would become in black color and this is also in black color, right? Now next is, see, this is not yet done. Now check the parent's parent, that is 25. Parent is this one, parent's parent is 25. Is this root node? No. If it is not root node, then also recolor it. Now it is black, so do it in red color. So now it is in red color, right? And recheck. Now check, because of this recoloring, you got any conflict or not? Yes, you got. Check the parent of 25, this is red. So now we have red red conflict here as well. Now again check if red red conflict is there. Now you can say this is the new node. Here we will consider this is the new node. Now check the sibling of its parent. Parent is 16, sibling is 7, and this sibling is in black color. So now if color is black, the parent's sibling is black or null, so here we have black, then you need some rotations and recolor. Now which rotations you would require? So now, because the conflict is because of this 16 and 25, this is red red conflict. So this 25 is to the right of 16 and this is to the right of its parent. So now here RR we have. So you need to do which rotation? Left rotation on this part. On these three nodes you need left rotation. Left rotation means 16 would go up, means median element would become the root, and 10 would be the left and 25 would be the right. And rotation and recoloring, right? Now see, the tree would be something like this. I'm just doing the left rotation, I'm not doing recoloring. After that we will do recoloring. Now 16 would go up, so 16 is red, I'm writing in red. To the right of 16 we have 25, to the left of 16 we will have 10 in black, to the left of 10 we have 7. Now remaining would be as it is. To the right of 25 we have 30. Now where this 15 would go? 15 is to the left of 16. Now 16 is the root, to the left of 16 we have 10, so 15 would obviously would go to the right of this 10, because 15 is what? Greater than 10 but less than 16. This is also BST, right? You need to take care of that thing. So 15 is black, so here 15. Now recoloring means you need to do recoloring of what? The 16 and 10. This 25 would be as it is, right? Because this is the newly created node. So parent is this one, parent's parent is this one. So you are going to do recoloring of these two. So 10 would become now in red color and 16 is in red, so it would become in black. So now this is the red black tree. You can check out all the three properties are followed in this tree. Now after 40, insert 60. 60 is what? Greater than 16. Obviously, we are going to start from the root node, comparing from the root node. Greater than 60, greater than 25, greater than 30, go to the right, greater than this 40, then go to the right, and here you will insert 60 in red color, right? So now check out the parent of this one. This is red, right? So here we have red-red conflict. Now check out the parent's sibling. So parent is this one, sibling should be here, but this is null. If this is null, then you need some rotation and recoloring. Which rotation you will require? Now check out that thing. This is the newly created node. This is to the right of its parent and this is to the right of its parent. So it is RR. So you need to do here what? Left rotation. Left means this 40 would be the root. The median is 40. 40 would be the root. 30 is to the left and 60 is to the right. And then you need to do recolor. Recoloring of 40 and 30, not 60, right? And after this, the tree would be, I'm going to draw the tree here. Now see, in the left rotation, 40 would go upward, means 40 would become now the root, and recoloring also, recoloring of both these nodes you will do, means suitable recoloring you will do. Now 40 is in red, so it would become in black. 30 would be to the left of 40, and recoloring of 30 means 30 is in black, so 30 would become in red, and 60 would be as it is in the red color. So this is now a red black tree after inserting 60. You can check out, this is following these three property, right? Now insert 2. 2 is less than 16, less than 10, less than 7, so insert 2 here. Now check the parent of new node. It is black, so it's done, no need to do anything. If the parent of new node is black, then exit only, right? Now 1, where to insert 1? Obviously here you will insert 1 to the left of 2. Now here we have red-red conflict because the parent of this newly created node is red. Now check out the parent's sibling. Parent is this one, sibling should be here, but this is what? Null. So you need to do some rotation plus recolor. Rotation, which type of rotation? See, this is the, here you have the conflict because of this one. So this is to the left of this parent and this is to the left of its parents, means LL. So here you need right rotation, means this kind of rotation, means 2 would be the root, 7 is to the right of 2 and 1 is to the left of 2, plus recoloring. Recoloring means recoloring of 2 and 7. 7 would be in red color and 2 would be in black color. So after this one, the tree would be something like this. Here I am drawing this tree. See how to do the right rotation because it is LL. So now in right rotation, find out the median of these three. That is the shortcut. Median would be obviously from 1, 2 and 7. Middle element would be 2. So 2 would be the root. So now, and we are going to recolor as well. So 2 is red, so it would become black. Now 7 would be to the right of this 2 when you do the left one, right? So now 7 is black, so 7 would become red, right? And 1 would remain to the left of 2. So 1 is red, so 1 will remain in red. This is the newly created node, so we are not going to recolor it. We are going to recolor its parent and parent's parent, right? Now this is the tree. As you can see, this is now a red black tree. It is following all the property of red black tree. Now after this one, we are going to insert 70. Where you are going to insert 70? Obviously 70 is greater than 60, so to the right of 60 you will insert 70, right? Now check out the parent of newly created node, that is red. So here we have red-red conflict. Now how to resolve this? Check out the parent sibling, that is red. So simply do recoloring. So recoloring means you will do recolor its parent of newly created node as well as the sibling. So these are red in red, so do it in black color. Plus see, this is not yet done. What you will do? Check the parent of its parent, means parent's parent also you need to check. Now parent is this one and parent's parent is 40. Is this root node? No, this is not root node. So you need to recolor this as well. So now this is black in black color, so do it in red color. In this case also you need to recheck if still you are getting any red-red conflict. See the parent of this one, that is 25. 25 is red and this is also red. So that is not possible. This is red-red conflict, right? Now you need to do what? Check out the parent's sibling. It is what? Red. So simply recolor it. And check the parent's parent. That thing will also do. So now simply recolor these two. Means this is red, so it would become black. This is also red, so it would become black. And also check. Now the parent's parent is 16, right? Parent of this one is this one, and parent's parent is 16. This is now root node, so you are not going to recolor it. Just leave it as it is. So this is the final red black tree after inserting all the data, right? So I guess I have discussed all the rules here. Simple rules are there. If tree is empty, just create a node and color it in black. If tree is not empty, then create a node in red color. Check the parent of the newly created node. If the parent is black, then exit. Means you are done with the insertion. If the parent is black, if the parent of new node is, sorry, red, in that case you need to do something, right? Now check the color of parent's sibling. If the color of parent's sibling is black or null, there is no parent sibling, then you need to do some rotations and recolor it. And as well as you need to recheck it again and repeat the same steps. And if the color of parent's sibling is red, then no rotations would be required. Simply recolor, that means you can say recolor that parent and parent's sibling both. And now check the parent's parent. If the parent's parent is root node, then no need to do anything. If the parent's parent is not root node, then you need to recolor that also. And again recheck and again do the same steps, right? Simple rules are there. So I hope you got all the rules. A question for you guys is it possible to have all the black nodes in a red black tree? You can tell me the answer in the comment box, right? And see, one more important point about this is what? Every red black tree is a binary search tree, but every binary search tree need not to be a red black tree, right? So that's it about insertion in red black trees. In the next video, we'll discuss the deletion operation in red black tree. So I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.